system that the people who run America, that they use to conquer the world, that is the art of Babylon.
One step forward, two step backward. Down in a Babylon.
I am convinced that the Americans have not found even a speck of evidence to justify or to substantiate their actions.
Clean shape, onward, forward, don't step backward. Step out of Babylon.
America is the Babylon that they speak of in the Bible, because as they say, Babylon was one of the great. Babylon is the greatest. And right now, America sits as world power, which is the strongest nation of all nations right now.
This is the time of decision.
We know the value of people, and we sit by and watch Babylon destroy human beings by the hundred, by the thousands, by the millions.
America doesn't love Rasta, because what we stand for is totally against what they represent. This is Babylon, Selma and Gomorrah. You know what I'm saying? So they couldn't love us because we preach against their philosophy.
The road to righteousness is narrow.
A Rasta using the word Babylon expresses the entire Western system, not only of oppression, but of corrosion, the erosion of values, you know, the materialism, the selfishness, capitalism, and that, you know, search for profit over personhood, and those kinds of things. So that everything relating to this system, everything that maintains and opposes the system, is part of the system of Babylon.
You step into New York, you see, this is a material world. You look at the people around, you look at the building, you look at how the people live, you see, this is a material world. You don't feel any spirituality in that world. Greed, wealth, and power is what Babylon seek. And I seek wisdom, knowledge, and understanding, life. Jah build the rivers for the preservation of life. The trees, the herbs, all these things for the preservation of life. The big, massive, ugly buildings that they have in these Babylonian systems, these are not for preservation of life. These are symbol of wealth and material power and rulers of other people, enslavers of other people and other people's generations.
Rasta has a critique, not just of you know, white, but also the world and how the world is going and so on. And a lot of people are beginning to think in these terms as well.
Bob Marley love and study Rastafari culture and Rastafari way of life, and him spread it around the world. Him teach everyone. Him carry the message go right around the world.
It's a political thing that you use the music and you use whatsoever is necessary to propagate this philosophy.
I am the man you love to hate. I used to sit on the slums of Ghost Town and Trench Town, Bakawar. No clothes to hide my nakedness. Filth and mosquitoes smelling, biting 400 years of black flesh.
In order for people to hear Mutabaruka message, Mutabaruka had to take the poetry out of the book and put it to music.
Crucifix, choking on your life of neocolonialistic attitudes. Yes, I am the man that came in clouds of ganja smoke, choking you to death, yet not killing you. My eyes, seen a black god, casting doubts in your mind about your unexposed spiritual being.
I'm on the radar not because I'm a poet, but because I have a lot of things to say.
We have a message to the people in New York. Can we talk to the people in Jamaica every Wednesday night? We want to talk to the people in New York, because we see 500 odd people dead, murdered, since the year started in Jamaica. And most sides is gun crime, and Jamaican people don't make gun. So you are asking to the people in New York now, stop setting the barrel down there, and the TV down there with gun in hand, and the fridge them we have gone tonight because it's the gun them we will not claim say Jamaican have killed themselves after.
The first connection that most people outside of Jamaica have with Rastafari is through the music. And the music has played a very key role in sending out, propagating the Rastafari message.
I did an interview with Bob Marley once and I asked him, what is reggae music? And he described reggae music as a heartbeat music. It's a human being music. Once you got a heart, you must love reggae music.
Reggae music is deriving from a culture, a people, a time, and a roots wherein, even from the time of Israel, David would know to sing and play upon the harp and give thanks and praises unto the Most High for redemption. And I mean, reggae music in this day and age is what we, a people from a time of slavery, transferring to the Western Hemisphere. We've been doing songs from the cotton field, the cane field. Reggae music was or is the latest form of our music which express our liberation, our life, our love and our heritage and our roots and culture. Now the dancehall music which is up lately today is more over-exerting, if by chance, if I can say so, really, but still, it's a music which people still trying to evolve and having their own space and time in the world. Sometimes things may be a bit overdone, but still, it's a music of revolve relating to their own personal life and condition.
Yeah, man, a fire my name, and we burn fire with flame. See what I go on, I'm gonna play a game. Lifestyle, worthwhile, something worthwhile. See the evil work from a wheel. Africa, they take the diamond, go low with soil. Start with the era, feeding gas and them oil. Can't bury up
the dancehall music today may seem to be at times a bit harsh, but it's just that some people may not really want him to be saying it in a more subtle way.
I'm about representing Jamaican black people, the culture, doing the music. And you don't know, we give thanks to the Father for you with strength and health. We now have represented reggae music, dancer. What are we doing?
Everywhere, man. The world is filled with Babylon. But you know, we Jamaicans, we know how to deal with it. We keep it jiggy.
I want to say this straight, that Babylon is not a place. Babylon is a state of mind. Babylon is confusion. So if you are confusing yourself, then your own self is Babylon. You understand? Earth's the laws and the fullness thereof, man. So we tried creation anywhere with that.
Well, it's good to teach Babylon goodness, because our music is all about love. You see what I'm saying? Yeah.
Reggae music preach love, peace, harmony. Make the hungry be fed, the sick nourished, the aged protected, and the infants cared for. That is what reggae music does. Reggae music not talk about gun and violence.
Them should have a street dance in every community. And we tired to tell them that. We tell them that, we preach that to them. We say, watch a man. The more music is, the less crime. More music, less crime. Them don't understand the psychology of that. Them don't understand the sociology of that.
Babylon to me is a system. And if Babylon is a system, I'm resisting against hell, yeah.
This system, Babylon, can do everything except one thing. Blow breath. Yeah, so the higher power have full control of that.
The land, the Pharisees, the kind of